Hi, it's Cheryl from My Well-Rounded Life, and I am here with you today for a Dollar Tree, no, not a Dollar Tree haul, a wish haul. I have 9 things, 2 of them I know aren't rings. I'm looking forward to opening these, so that means I want to save them for last. And 7 of these are probably all rings. Here's 3 boxes. And a couple really flat ones. But anyway, a couple of these may be Christmas presents for someone. So as I open them, if I see it's a Christmas present, I'll just put it aside and move along and just edit that part out. All right, on to the second one. That first one actually had 3 rings in it, and all 3 of them were Christmas gifts for someone. So that was easy to take care of. And here is a pink ring for me. Now my birthday is October, so my birthstone is opal or pink tourmaline. And I wish I had thought about getting some, wait a minute, is this the pink ring? I guess. I need better light in this house. Where's the hole? Whoa. Let me take some rings off here. I don't know if this is the pink one or if this is supposed to be the brown one, because I thought I ordered a brown one too. Can you see that or not? I'm not sure how well you can, but it is beautiful. I need more light. This is as light as it gets in here this time of day. Well, that's a beautiful ring. Let me keep going and see if I can get something else pink to compare it to, because I saw this really beautiful brown, you know, like the chocolate diamonds, and I'm not sure if I just admired it or if I ordered it. I don't know. Okay, this is just a little silver doodad. I like my plain silver rings also. That's very pretty. I'll put it on this hand. Very simple. It's just got some kind of like a little infinity symbol on it. I think that's very pretty. Very simple, casual, daytime wear. It's very nice. I'll put that in there too. Here's another flat one. This one's very pretty. It is blue. Whoa. And it's, what shape is this? I'm going to say it's like a teardrop. Very pretty. It's very high off my hand. You see that? But it's very pretty. It's actually a little large. Yeah, it fits nice on my middle finger. So this is a little bigger than the usual 9s that I get. I wish when we... Can you see the filigree along the side? I don't know how well you're seeing this, but it's very ornate. It's very pretty. I like that a lot. All right. Let's see what's next here. This one's very cushy. One's very wrapped. Uh-oh, there's 2 rings. So I must have ordered from the same store. All right, bear with me here. All right, they have the sizes still on them. And these are 2 pink rings. Ooh, that one's pretty. Ooh, that one's very large. Let's look at the large one first. Very large, pink. There's, very pretty. I don't think you can see those. Let's put it on. Very pretty. I like this. Now, this is the kind of, it slid. Maybe it needs to go on my middle finger. Yes. There's a... Gracie Lou, come here, baby. There's a plane going by. Come on, tell me all about it. I know. I know. I see. I know. It's okay. It's all right. She has to come and tell me when things come. Now, that woke you out of a deep sleep. I know. I know. Bad plane. All right. I'm busy right now, so you go lay back down, okay? Anyway, this is a cute heart ring. And these are the kind of rings that I would like to wear when I go to dinner on my vacations. Because you always dress up nice for dinner. All right, thanks for holding. I got her to settle down finally. But these two rings here, I mean, these rings are huge. There is no way. It says that it's a 9, but it's on my thumb. And I wear 10s on my thumb. It fits every finger. It's a little big, actually. I can get away with it on my middle finger. But this is really huge. And the first one I got that I wasn't sure if it was brown or pink. I don't know if you're going to be able to see this or not. But I think it's a very pale brown. It's in the middle of these. And if you can see, the middle one is not pink like the others. So I think this is supposed to be the brown one that I saw online. It's not very brown. Are we going to start again? Are we? Go lay down. All right, let's see. We got another container thingy. Ooh. This one has, I thought it was two rings. It just looks like two rings. Came in another clear container. These really come in handy. And it looks like two rings, but it's just one. This one fits like a 9. It's just got these pretty little colors, and it's in the rose gold. And these are supposed to be pink stones, but it's hard to tell because of the color of the setting. But this is very pretty. Again, I think it's kind of casual. There's pink and clear stones in it. I like it. Of course, if I didn't like it, I wouldn't have gotten it. But I do like it. All right. One more ring box, and then we'll be done. How many rings did I get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus the 3 in the first package that aren't for me. I didn't open those up entirely. All right. Let's see what we have here. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this puppy. I ordered him a while ago. This is one of those, mystic colored stones. It's all different stones. It's like dark blue and green and purple, mystic fire, something like that. Very pretty. And there's 3 stones. I like that. I like it a lot. I'll wear this a lot. I will. It's very nice. I like it. Ooh, pretty rings. Today. Let me clean up my mess and we'll get to the last two. Put my other rings back on because they're not rings. All right. This, I've always wanted one of these, but I always thought they were for old ladies. But now that I'm older, I thought, what the heck? This is very heavy, actually. I'm surprised. This is one of those things. It's very pretty floral design on it. It's kind of blue and white. The white reminds me of Mother of Pearl. That's what it looks like up close. But this is one of those purse hooks that you put on a table. And I'm going to try it right now with my purse. This is the Wish purse that I got a little while back. I've been wearing it lately. All right, so you're not going to be able to see this, but I will. So you hang this on there. And your purse is supposed to hang on it. It stays. My purse is pretty heavy too. You like that, baby? You like that? Do you? That's very interesting. I like it. And it just sits around like this, and it's magnetic. It just, you could feel it clamp on. And it has like a rubber bottom to it. And this was only a couple dollars, maybe $3. Always wanted one of these. Now my purse is going to be that much heavier, because that is heavy. Total weight, kilograms, 0.045. So whatever that is, I don't know. Slip that in here. Oh, it's heavier. All right. Now for the last thing. I saw Bunny Myers review one of these on her channel that's called Graveyard Girl. If you've never seen Graveyard Girl, you should go see her. She's super weird. And she got one of these and tried it, and she really liked it. And the one I have is not really very good. So I thought I'd give it a try. Oh, look, I got a free gift. Every once in a while, you get a free gift. Welcome to my shop. Nope, this isn't a free gift. They just want me to give them a 5-star review. I don't know how long it took to get here. Anyway, this is not... Oh, this is not what I thought it was. Oh, this isn't what I thought it was. It's a ring. What? I thought this was something else. What the heck? I never had a ring wrapped all up in that. I was sure this was the facial trimmer that I ordered. But it's a very pretty ring, and I know I ordered it because it's pretty. Very pretty, very blue, very blue, and it's in a antique type of silver setting. Oh, it's lovely, very lovely indeed. Yes, I like it. I have so many rings that I actually ordered. It's a tray that holds 100 rings. And I think it's like a crushed velour. I think it's black. And then it has a clear lid. I don't know if you have to take the lid off or if it just lifts up. But I'm just piling the rings on top of each other in my jewelry armoire. And even though they're cheap rings, I love them because they are lasting me. And if they tarnish, I can clean them up quick. I had one of them tarnished so far, just sitting in there, not being used. But like I've told you before, I put them on, go out, come home, and take them off. And they are lasting me. And I got them mainly for vacation and stuff like that, so I don't have to take my good rings. I don't even wear my good rings anymore, you know, because I keep just wearing these. So anyway, these are all my rings that I got, and they're simply beautiful. Look at all these. I'm trying to put them all on to show you. Give me a second. Well, they won't fit on all the fingers. Oh, simply gorgeous. Ooh, I love that one. That is so pretty. So pretty. Look at all my pretty rings that are falling all over the place. Oh, here's one. Yes, oh, pretty. Look at them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 8 rings today. Look at that. I am a happy girl. I love these. Wish is fun. Ugh. Plus, I have 3 rings in this first box that are for other people for Christmas. They came from the same store, obviously, because they shoved them all in one box. So, that's my wish haul for now. I'm disappointed. I like the ring, but I thought this was something else. Nice facial trimmer. So forget about what I said about that review, but go and see, what's her name? I just told you. Graveyard Girl, if you've never seen any of her videos. And that's it for my cute little wish haul. You'll be getting this video while I'm on vacation, because I didn't want you to go without videos. So I'm planning on having three different videos show while I'm away, so that, you know, I don't vacate the channel for a whole week while I vacate. All right, I'll talk to you again soon. Until then, be blessed.